Let's consider an example which illustrates how live classes work by seeing what instructor writes and by listening to what he says. Let's consider a simple illustration of Newton's third law of motion, which most of you already know. If we have two objects, this is the first one, and here is the second one. Let us say that they are connected to each other via some string. The object on the left applies some force due to which object on the right feels a force to his left. That is, object on the right is pulled towards left. Newton's third law says that object on the right must also exert opposite and equal force to the object on the left. So here we have two vectors having equal magnitudes but opposite directions. A common doubt is that if two forces or vectors are equal and opposite, why don't they cancel out? Let us consider another object. And let us apply these two forces on it. This is the leftward force and this is the rightward force. Again, we have two vectors equal in magnitudes, opposite in direction. Here, since these two vectors act on the same object, they cancel each other and the net force experienced by this object is zero. However, in the figure above, the left object feels a net force towards the right and the right object feels net force towards its left. And due to this reason, if there are no other forces acting on them, then the object on the left must start moving towards right and object on the right must start moving towards left. So the key point in Newton's third law is that the two forces are equal, opposite, and they act on different objects.